Hi, it's Lance. How are you? And I'm coming to you today from Keltner and Cole. That's Cole. I'm Keltner. Hey. And we're talking about Nick Greer because I like him so much. This pedal's called a Southland. The Southland, actually. What's that say underneath?
It says harmonic overdrive Greer amps, product of Athens, Georgia.
And here's what I like right here. Look at that. Made in the USA. By actual USA people. In fact, by Georgians, which I like a lot. So look, I use a lot of Nick's stuff. I love Nick's stuff. Nick's one of those guys that it's hard to find anything bad to say about him. He's a sweetheart. He makes great pedals. He's a super talented guy all the way around. And this pedal's no exception for his stuff at all. It's called the Southland pedal, and I really dig it. What I like is the range control. There's a lot of range in the range control, right? So watch this. Turn that back on. Here's off with a Strat neck pickup. About a quarter of the way up, same thing. Nice. Halfway.
Wow.
And so forth. I mean, you can get even more top than that for using with humbuckers and stuff. But today, since I'm using my Strat, I'm around about 3/4. And it's just a really good harmonically rich overdrive. Yeah?
Yeah, it's great.
Are you knocking things around over there?
Yeah, I am actually. Here's that. There we go. Okay, we're good.
Okay. He just got excited, folks. He got excited about
I am excited. Nick Greer makes some of the sickest pedals we've ever demoed.
And they clean up, so watch. Dig it. So guys, call up Nick Greer and tell him that you want a Southland pedal that we sent you. That's what you should do. And we have a surprise coming. Shh. I'm only telling you guys, Nick's doing a special double pedal that we're gonna have here pretty soon for you guys to check out. It's gonna be kind of a limited edition fun thing. So stay tuned to Keltner and Cole and the Lance Keltner YouTube channel and wait for news about the newest Nick Greer thing. Like I loved and Kurt loved the Lightspeed pedal. And we're going to have something that's kind of even beyond that. So until then, let's dink with this harmonically rich thing a little bit more here. I'm going to crank up the gain. Like that. And go. So today what we were hearing, by the way, is my Strat, my old trusty Strat, into the Nick Greer Southland pedal, into the Park 75 over there, with a cabinet with Austin SpeakerWorks speakers, the ever popular Aerocom attenuator to keep us from killing ourselves while we're doing this, right? And then we got that straight into Pro Tools. So what's not to like about that?
And an Astor Rope cable.
As always, baby, that's what I rock. So guys, Nick Greer, just look him up and say you want a pedal or a number of pedals. All his pedals are great. Everything we've demoed has been fantastic. So I'm Lance and that's Kurt and that's it for today. Nick Greer, check it out, y'all. Keltner and Cole. See ya. Thank you.
Thank you.